After the tragedy of earthquake at Quetta, Lord Willingdon, Viceroy of India, arrived to inspect the district which had suffered so cruelly. With the Nawab of Kalat, His Excellency visited the refugee camps that had been established for the comfort of survivors.